Hello friends and welcome back to the Reclegen channel. So friends, today we'll talk about Oster Jam 10 370 mini PC. So friends, the Oster as another mini PC is powered by AMD Ryzen AI9 HX370 Strix APU. So friends, the mini PC is based on Intel and AMD mobile processor is set to launch its brand new edition of Jam 10, which will be named Jam 10 370, and the new mini PC was spotted Strix Point Gen 5 based AMD Ryzen AI9 HX370 APU, making it one of its first Strix Point based mini PC, and this is major upgrade the Jam 10 mini PC will get. But at the same time, the Jam 10 370 doesn't look the offering anything additional and will most likely remain the same specification and features of the current edition. And the mini PC will retain the same 0.6 liter aluminum CNC case measuring 10.7 × 10.7 × 6 cm in dimension, and this will allow user to carry the Jam 10 370 into their pocket pretty easily. With the AMD Ryzen AI HX370 processor, user will get solid 12 cores and 24 threads configuration with RDNA 3.5 based Radeon 890M graphics. Not only will this APU allow user to carry out intensive and AI-related workload, but it can also let user play games without the needed discrete graphics. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.